today's video, we're going to be checking out my paintings from springtime. I created 32 paintings in the month of May, and many of them are in this video. I've also included a couple paintings from April. Enjoy my springtime work.